Every day, goods, labour, knowledge and inspiration travel across the strait between Denmark and Sweden. A growing population is straining the infrastructure's capacity, impacting mobility and increasing travel times. The Öresund region is now Scandinavia's largest metropolitan region with over 4 million people. People who cross the borders more and more frequently. The Danish and Swedish governments have asked the Danish Road Directorate, the Danish Transport Construction and Housing Authority, and the Swedish Transport Administration to study the potential for a fixed link between Elsinore and Helsingborg. The study is co-financed by EU funds from the Öresund-Kattegat-Skagerrak Interreg programme. For two decades, the Öresund Bridge has helped cut the distance between Sweden, Denmark and the rest of Europe. And with the upcoming link over the Fehmarn Belt, the continent will be even closer. At the same time, a fixed link between Elsinore and Helsingborg has long been discussed and studied. A new link would pave the way for more jobs and provide shorter travel times and new opportunities for growth and development, not just in the Öresund region, but also on a national and international level. The study that has been produced describes the social, economic and environmental impacts of a road link and of a road and rail link for passenger traffic. For example, what impact the link could have on traffic? Which types of links could be built? Financing options for the link? What impact the link could have on people's options to travel, study and settle down? What growth opportunities there are for the region, employment and commerce? And the socio-economic impact of the link? The feasibility study and strategic analysis have been submitted to the Danish and Swedish governments. An initial basis for dialogue and potential political decisions for further study of a fixed link between Elsinore and Helsingborg.